News this noon, former Pittsburgh Steeler and current broadcaster Tunch Ilkin announcing he is retiring from the Pittsburgh Steelers radio network. The Steelers tweeted the announcement along with a statement from Tunch Ilkin saying he has decided to focus on his treatment for ALS. This comes less than a year after Tunch Ilkin announced his diagnosis. He has been part of the Steelers organization for 37 years. He used his platform to support Pittsburgh area charities and churches.